Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
In this video, we will see how we can open newer version SAP 2000 file into older version of SAP 2000. We are using SAP 2000 version 22.1.0 and SAP 2000 version 20.2.0. Open module in SAP 2000 version 22, which is newer version in this video. Go to File, Export and click on SAP2000.s2k text file. Check model definition so that all data selected. Click on Select Load Patterns and select all load patterns. Choose option Use Text Editor. Click on OK. Choose directory where you want to save this exported text file. Open older SAP 2000 version. In this video, I am using SAP 2000 version 20 as an older version. Go to File, Import and click on SAP2000.s2k text file. Click on OK. Select exported text file from newer SAP 2000 version 22 and click on Open. Here is message come that version 22.1 file cannot open in older version of 20.2. We have to change SAP version in exported text file. Go to Help and click on About SAP 2000. Note down version which is 20.2.0. Now go to directory where you saved exported file. Right click on file and click on open with and choose notepad to open. Change version to 20.2.0 which is older version and save file. Again go to SAP 2000 version 20, go to file, import and click on SAP2000.s2k text file. Click on OK. Select exported text file from newer SAP 2000 version 22 and click on Open. Menu open of Access Database Import Log. There is 0 error and 0 warning after import. Click on Done. SAP 2000 version 22 file is now imported in SAP 2000 version 20. Hope you like my video. Do share and comment below in comment section. Also subscribe my YouTube channel and press bell icon so you will never miss any update. If you need any assistance regarding software installation or structural design, you can contact me through given email address. You can also suggest video to be made.